To create a new database in DB Browser, start DB Browser and click on the New Database icon. Choose your location that you wish for the database to go into. So I'm going to put it into my folder and my Digital Solutions folder and give it a name. So, and go save. You have now created your first database.